Hi, I'm Beth with 50 Plus Beauty, and I'm excited to be here with you again on my second Spring Chico's Fashion Show. I absolutely love Chico's, and I'm honored that they sponsored me for this video, and I'm especially excited about their new ad campaign, which is amazing, called How Bold Are You? This is the current Chico's catalog, and here is a look at the How Bold Are You first page, and it says here, lately women can be absolutely anything. They can be curvy, curly, scientific, athletic. They can be mechanics, cops, surgeons, and CEOs, but there's one thing women are never, ever allowed to be, and that's 45, 52, or 63? Seriously? It's time to say, I'm here, get used to it. I like big jewelry and big laughs, certainly true. I don't sit and chat, I get up and dance. I don't wear accent pieces, I wear exclamation points. When they tell me to lower my hemline, I tell them where to go. I'm not growing older, I'm growing bolder. And you know, I could not have said this better myself, and amazingly, this is exactly the philosophy of my entire channel, which is, ladies, we are not growing older, we are growing bolder. And look out, world, we are here, we have a lot to offer, and we're going to look good while we do it. So without further ado, here's a look at my Chico's Family Room Fashion Show. The first outfit I'm going to show you is actually what I'm wearing right now, and I absolutely love this tank. Here it is, and I'll show you in just a minute what I paired it with. But it is a very, very, very beautiful spring, colorful top with great flowers, which I really adore. I love those poppy colors that just announce you when you come into the room. I wear it in a couple of different ways. I pair it with this wonderful So Slim Chico's jegging, and you will see this a lot through all of my clothes because this is a basic to me. I absolutely love this jegging. It's long and lean and dark, and when you put long and lean and dark on your legs look like they go for miles, especially paired with a wonderful heel. And I especially love this top because of its versatility. You can actually wear it four different ways. It has the one very colorful side, and then it's reversible to the mango side, and its little tags on the back just flip one way or the other, so you can wear it either way. And then you can also wear it in the front, which I suppose the front is the scoop neck version. But I actually have this top backwards, which is the fourth way you can wear it, because I prefer a high neck. And the reason I prefer a high neck is that I am short-waisted. So when I wear scoop necks, it just shortens my waist a little more. So if you're short-waisted like I am, if you turn around some of these Chico's tops and wear them with the high neck up, you really get a longer looking waist and it really slims you out. Now the second way I'm showing this top is with this wonderful Key West color, which is actually teal, this Key West colored So Slimming Bridget crop. And these crops are absolutely wonderful. You can throw them in the washer and in the dryer and they come out just beautifully. And I just think this is a wonderful summer color. It's one of the hot ones for the season. I can see you wearing these to a pool party, or maybe if you go out to dinner and you're out on the patio having a little margarita or something like that. This outfit just has a wonderful summer vibe that is casual and yet totally in style. Now this next outfit is one of my absolute favorites. This is the Chico Ultimate Tee, and boy is it ever an ultimate tee. It isn't just a t-shirt that cuts you off in the middle and makes you look short and kind of dumpy. I mean, I hate to say it, but some t-shirts do. This t-shirt takes it all the way down to an asymmetrical hemline. And this hemline is perfect for making you look longer and leaner and skimming over your hips and thighs and making them look like they almost disappear. It has wonderful three-quarter sleeves, which are perfect for the spring and summer. But what I like best about it is the ability to pair it with this outstanding necklace. This is Chico's seed bead necklace, and look at that. Absolutely a gorgeous statement piece. It has this wonderful hammered gold centerpiece, and then it has macrame starting from the gold circle on up. It has beautiful fuchsia and orange beads, and then between the beads are these wonderful little macrame stations. There are animal print beads in here, even a little fuchsia and black bead, which is animal print. They don't have to go the extra mile, and I'm sure it's not inexpensive to do that, but they always do for us, and I really appreciate that. And Chico's did send me this shirt, which I'm absolutely grateful to have, and I liked it so much that I went ahead and ordered it in another color. I ordered it in Europa Pink, and look at this color. This is a fabulous color. In fact, look how well it goes with my lipstick. I absolutely love these poppy pink colors in the summer. And a wonderful bonus is that I can wear this same necklace with it because it does have the Europa Pink beads, and it has the Malibu Punch beads, and it has the gold, which is really on trend right now for spring. I will wear this to work on a casual Friday or out with friends. You name it, and I will be wearing it. Now, this next outfit is truly outstanding. This is the reversible print kimono, and look at this fabric. It's got the fuchsia, it's got the navy, which is so on trend, and it's got this wonderful gold color. And the great thing about this jacket is it is two jackets in one. It is the one side here, which is very colorful, and the other side is a little more understated, but it still carries through with that ethnic trend. This jacket is long and lean. It doesn't cut you off in the middle like some jackets do. It goes clear down to the middle of your thighs, which totally covers up all of our problem areas and just gives us that taller, slightly more elegant look. I have again paired it with the So Slim jegging and those black heels. Absolutely love this outfit. I've just used a simple tee that I had in my closet. I can see wearing this out to dinner at a restaurant you think might be a little cool, or where you might be out on the patio, or maybe even to a movie. Now, in the past, I tended to have very dressed up clothes and kind of let's paint the garage clothes. I didn't really have much in between, and that was always a lack that I had in my wardrobe. Well, this season, I have solved that problem with this wonderful little Zenergy tee. This is the Animal Seam Detail Tee, and I've paired it with some cute little Chico's cropped jeans and also some white tennies. I think this would be perfect if on a Saturday morning you're going to the post office or to Walmart or just going about doing your errands. It just gives you that casual, I don't care how I look, but you really do, and you look great. If you're going to be out in the sun, I absolutely love these sunglasses, and I ordered these on my own from Chico's because I just love them. Here they are. Look at that. And my sister put them on too. In fact, she bought them as well because they just have that on-trend look, which is so huge this season. And huge is the key because the bigger the better in terms of the lenses of your sunglasses. I don't know if you can see there, but it has the animal print around the outside and then highly reflective lenses. And these are 100% UV protecting. So in addition to looking good, they keep us looking good because, girls, it helps us when we go out into the sun to fight eye wrinkles, to keep the shades on. I just think this is a fabulous outfit whenever you're going about town and want to look your best. Now, this next shirt is truly one of my favorites because, as you know, I love flowers, and it is in the fuchsia and the navy and the turquoise colors, which are so on trend this season. And it has this wonderful slit sleeve detail. It's a little tulip sleeve, but then it is cut all the way up to about your elbow. So you get a little bit of that look of showing a little bit of your arms, but it doesn't show the bad part of your arms, if you know what I'm saying. And I'm wearing this with a little Chico's white cropped pant. And for those of you who don't have a white crop in your closet, that's a basic to me. And I'm also pairing it with this wonderful set of earrings. And these are to die for. These are Chico's at their absolute best. Look at these earrings. It has the silver round stations, the hammered silver stations at the top. Then it has the little navy beads, which are kind of a material there, which is very on trend. And then it has these beautiful drop pearls. But these earrings just give you that little extra pop that kind of lights up your face. I think this outfit would be perfect in your workplace or just anywhere you want to look good. Now, this next tunic top I absolutely adore. And I know I keep saying this, but I ordered all of these clothes, so of course I do adore them. But this one in particular, this just looks classy and elegant. It has a tropical print, but because it's navy blue and white, it's very subdued. It has the palm fronds and the tropical flowers, and it is in this wonderful mesh. I have worn this already, and I didn't even need a cami under it. I just did a dark bra, and it kind of blended in. And again, it has that longer line, which I absolutely love, in the asymmetrical hem. And this is a spandex blend, so it just hugs your curves in all the right places. I just think that if you're going to be this long and lean on the top, why not just continue that with those wonderful little jeggings and some high heels? And I'm also, again, pairing it with the Kira Charmy Shell earrings, which, as you can see, are absolutely beautiful with this outfit. To me, this is a great outfit to go out to a restaurant in the evening or go to any form of party. It just shouts happy and fun, but yet still elegant. This next outfit is outstanding, and it is in two wonderful colors, the Malibu Punch and the white and a little bit of tan. Look at what that does to your face. Just lights up your face. And this is their warm tone version. And then they also have a cooler tone version of this set because it's a tank and a wonderful sweater. I think it's even called the Cool Multiprint, and it's in that wonderful teal color that they have and blue. But I particularly like the orange on me. With my coloring, I'm warm toned, and so the oranges do really well on me. It has this wonderful little sleeveless tank, and I'm showing it with the Chico's white crop pants and these fabulous earrings. I absolutely love these. And again, as you can see, their jewelry is very versatile because I can wear this with many different Chico's outfits. This time it has the little hammered gold station at the top, and then all of these wonderful beads, including a little seashell here. I don't know if you can see the seashell. And then the wonderful little kind of broomstick effect hanging down, which is so big this season. I love wearing the tank alone, but for those cool summer evenings, there's nothing like a little Chico sweater. This is a 3/4 length sweater, and again, it has the long length, which absolutely slims us down. And it has a little bit of a split detail here at the bottom, which is really wonderful. And another wonderful thing about this set is, if you're going on vacation this summer and going to do some traveling, look at this, it just will not wrinkle. So you can practically stuff this in your suitcase in the morning, and when you get to your destination 10 hours later that night, this comes out looking just wonderful. Now this next piece looks very basic. It is your classic white summer linen shirt. And I always used to shy away from linen because I didn't want to look like a wrinkled bag. But I was in Chico's the other day and I bumped into my friend Noni, and she is the manager of my Chico store. She's absolutely beautiful, and quite honestly, she is even more grown up than I am, so she looks great. And also, look at how she accessorizes. Anyway, back to this shirt. This is one of the Chico's no iron shirt collections, and Noni actually pointed out their whole rack that they have of no iron shirts, and those shirts, the non-linen versions, are totally no iron. You basically throw them in the washer, throw them in the dryer, and shake them out, and you wear them. Now on the linen, if you don't mind a little bit of that natural linen look with a little bit of a waver in it, then you can wash them and hang them dry and they come out looking pretty darn good. I really like the crisp nature of linen, so what I do is I wash this on Delicate and then I hang it dry, and it comes out looking wearable, definitely. But I like this extra crisp look, so I do just hit it with a little warm iron. But it's not like you have to slave over this shirt for an hour with the iron. You just kind of go zip, 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 and it looks great again. This is just an absolute summer basic, very lightweight and cool feeling. You could wear this with a slim jegging the way I'm showing it. You could throw it over jeans or shorts or crop pants. So this summer, while you're out and about, if you want to look classic and chic and stay cool at the same time, this no iron linen shirt is a great way to go. Now, the last look that I'll be showing you is perfect for the beach. This is the Traveler's Mixed Paisley Collection dress, and it comes in that wonderful Europa pink color with a little bit of tan, a little bit of white. Look at this fabulous classic print, and it is in a wonderful spandex blend, which just hugs your body in all the right places. And look at this. Because it is Traveler's, you can ball it up, stuff it into a suitcase, and it totally comes out absolutely beautifully. And I have paired this with a wonderful little tan flat, and again, those Chico sunglasses to keep our eyes looking their best. This is absolutely a wonderful little dress if you're headed off to a pool party, or if you're lucky enough to be going on a beachside vacation. Well, that's a look at my little late spring Chico's fashion show, beautiful clothes. If you're not a subscriber, I hope you subscribe and click that little bell. That will just notify you of my future videos. I do makeup, skincare, and fashion for us more grown-up women. And I always like to leave you with a little thought for today, and today is no exception. I'm going to be using these Life Loves You cards from Louise Hay. I'm going to go ahead and choose a card and see what we can think about for today. Ooh, this is a good one. I practice loving kindness toward everyone, including myself. I practice loving kindness to everyone, including myself. And there she is, looking down at her own feet. Are you as kind to yourself as you are to others? Finish this thought. One way I could be kinder to myself today is, well, actually, one way I am kinder to myself, amazingly enough, is buying myself some beautiful clothes. My first half, I didn't really have the funds to do that. It seemed like all of the money I made when I worked went to pay the house payment, went to buy the kids' clothes, went to pay the kids' school expenses. One wonderful thing about the second half, though, that I'm realizing is that now I have the time for myself because the kids are all grown up, and I also have the money that I can spend on myself, and I have started to do that. And one thing I've noticed since I've started buying more classy, beautiful clothes is that I feel better about myself. It's such a treat to get up in the morning and go to my closet and have 4 or 5 or 6 or 7 outfits that I know will look wonderful on me. And ladies, maybe for you it isn't buying yourself new clothes, but as you go through your day, I hope you'll really think about yourself and realize your importance and be just a little bit kinder to yourself. Take care. See you next time.